Americans who support gun rights may point to our next story as a reason why. The incredible scene in Oklahoma caught on surveillance, a man armed with a shotgun confronting a mother and daughter inside of their store. But the women didn't back down. They grabbed their guns. Here's ABC's Zachary Keesh with the late details.
He was armed and dangerous. Police say that's a thief strapped with a shotgun robbing this Tulsa, Oklahoma liquor store. It looks like he's about to get away with it. But watch, as the crook turns away, the mother-daughter duo grab guns of their own. Mother Tina Rang takes aim and fires multiple rounds.
I saw the shotgun, I saw him, and I just started to shoot.
The alleged robber returns, shot in the leg and limping, but he won't give up.
We were wrestling for the gun. My thoughts were just empty the gun, empty the gun, empty the gun. That's all I could think of was just to empty the gun.
He wrestles the gun away, pistol whips her, and tries to go after her daughter, Ashley Lee.
I just wanted him to get out of there. He just kept coming back at me, and he just kept coming back.
But just like a scene out of a movie, she squeezes off a round at point-blank range. Mother and daughter, fighting for their lives, finally able to run out of the store to safety. Tina says her daughter won't be working there anymore. As for the suspect, he's in police custody in the hospital. Now, police say he could be connected to at least 10 other robberies in the area. Tom?
Some incredible moments on video there and incredible bravery.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.